and the hourly forecast to plan your day.
We said it would be a nasty afternoon, and I think it has been. Temperatures will continue to be steady in the mid-40s, with the rain and the wind also at 9 o'clock, so really no change this evening. What you've got right now is what you're going to get. There's live Super Doppler 7 radar, band of rain across the area. When you look at the radar and you see these different shades, sometimes that'll indicate heavier precipitation, but today the freezing level of the atmosphere is pretty low, so some of that is melting snow. It's melting before it reaches the ground. Temperatures are too warm for it to snow all the way to the ground, but just a sign of the times as we're getting into more of a winter season. You can see this is shifting southward, so it's possible somebody could see a couple of wet snowflakes tonight, especially north of the Omaha Metro. Live check with our SkyCam. This is about 500 feet up on our transmission tower out at 72nd and Crown Point. As you look at this, you know, it's just kind of shaking back and forth there. That's the wind blowing the tower and the camera, of course, blowing along as well. Here's that hourly planner for this evening. Temperatures holding steady around 45 at 7, 9, 44 at 11. Off and on rain through that time. I think the rain's done before the morning drive, but it won't be very nice. It will be very nice, though, when we paint it red, baby. The weather looks good for the game in Evanston, just on the north side of Chicago, for Nebraska and Northwestern. 55, partly sunny, relatively light winds. We're at 46 right now. The north wind is 24 miles an hour, but gusting to 37 miles per hour. And there's a wind advisory almost area-wide, but high wind warnings to the west, where the winds have been gusting to 60 miles an hour in recent hours around Columbus. Part of this giant storm system swirling about, and this extra wave of rain is about to head southward and encompass the area this evening. There's the low pressure area in northeast Iowa. Here are the strong winds. The green is the rain, so it'll be with us for most of tonight. But by morning, maybe a couple of sprinkles around. Clouds for most of the day. Not until late day could we get some breaks in the clouds. And if we get no sun at all, it may just stay in the low 50s for a high temperature. So more chilly weather. 45 at 9, rainy, windy, northwest winds 20 to 40, 42 for a low temperature, cold showers. Nothing very pleasant about that. And the wind, that continues. Maybe a sprinkle tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. 43. And the afternoon, we're going to be optimistic and say mostly cloudy. A few peaks of sun and 54. The weekend looks great, though. I mean, 55 for high temperature tomorrow, 68 on Saturday, and 77 on Sunday. Interesting, next week, front is forecast to get right near the area. So it's tough temperature-wise. It could be much cooler than that or possibly warmer than that. I'm thinking the front just barely gets through here to cool things off and give us some clouds on Monday and Tuesday with temperatures in the 60s.
Yeah, not too bad, though.
Better than today.
Yeah, I know.
Absolutely.